Welcome to Julianne, this is Edie, and today I am reviewing this really adorable little nightlight, and it projects, we call it the star projector. It comes with a few different settings, on and off, and you can change the colors, and it spins around. Now for this, it's more like a nightlight, but when you take this off, it projects the stars and the moon on the ceiling, and it's really cute. My children kind of like it more like this, where they can just see it. But when my daughter had some teeth removed the other day and she came home, she was really miserable, and we put this on so she could see them on her ceiling. She really loved it. It was really nice to have while she recovered there for a couple hours. It does come with directions, and it does come with this cable. It's not a regular USB cable, but it, because you see it plugs in right here, but it is, the other end is USB. It doesn't charge, but you can put batteries in it. And like I said, it's really adorable, and it does project really well onto ceilings and walls, and it helps kids go to sleep. This is Edie reviewing this great little star projector. See you later.